Blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognizable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion. And if you didn't just miss it, we are up and running already. So Tim, who do you identify as the key man in this fixture?
Yeah, Harry Kane. He's a deadly finisher, Peter, obviously, but he can contribute much more than that for his team. Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Just brushed off the ball there. Sissoko demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. Cristiano Ronaldo. He gets past his man, it's Cristiano Ronaldo! It's anyone's ball. So he's still 0-0. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Sasso. And here's Kane. Son Heung-min. Jordi Alba drives it forward. Ronaldo plays it long. Dele Alli. And it's Son Heung-min. Now it's Kane. De Bruyne. De Schillo. Coutinho, De Bruyne, Ronaldo goes through the middle, Lo Celso, Pogba battles to win it back, has he picked him out? Moussa Sissoko. Now it's Ali. Dante positions himself well and cuts it. That will be the last act of the first half. And concerns of two blanks.
And that solidity could get you the foundation for them to go on and win.
So they're heading no further forward. The score here is still 0-0. The game has already resumed here.
Manchester United can feel really happy with themselves. The scoreline doesn't back it up, but they play with urgency and purpose. They can't afford to lose patience in this second half. They've got to persevere.
Aurier pulls it over to the other flank. Dele Alli. Now the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Kane plays it out to the wing. Pogba plays it forward. Rashford unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Gazzaniga catches it safely. It's Eriksen. Jordi Alba gets it back. Cristiano Ronaldo. Forward it goes. Get
patriot without sophistication. Puts it across. Chance to shoot! And the ball's come out. It's De Bruyne. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Well into the second half, and still there's nothing between them. Dybala goes up and over. Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb. Moussa Sissoko. Eriksen. Dyer has got to read it and intercepts. Dele Alli. As scoreless games go, I'd be happy to see this one carry on a bit longer because it's had great honesty and hard work and total commitment. As for a possible winner, I'm still not predicting. Just brushed off the ball there. And it's Davis. It's a loose ball. This is gone, that's a foul. Dante. De Bruyne. Kane. It is going to be 30 more minutes. No winner after 90. Yeah, neither side has anything to show. Fitness and fatigue, the key factors now as we head for extra time. We are already back on the way. Dyer. Tries to switch the play. Well positioned to make that interception. No routine save. Cristiano Ronaldo sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add he just wasn't expecting it. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo flips one over. It's a brilliant interception. Slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there. Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Has a hit! Dybala has a goal! And yes, it's there!
Well, what a secret that is for the opposition. There really isn't much time to get a goal back now. Talking about drama.
Katsumika reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area.
Well, it still had to be finished off, so well done to the goal scorer, but the keeper should have done a lot better.
Manchester United.
The time reaches half time. Well, there's plenty of potential for a final twist at this time.
Is there to be drama in these final 15 minutes? They have given it everything. It's been grueling. Who will be standing at the very end? That's a throw. And it's Sissoko. Eriksen. And help's available out wide.
Decisiveness has deserted them, Peter. They need precision, and it's sadly absent.
Kane has been fouled. Sanchez on the floor there, and Wirtz. And it's played forward. Eriksen tries to get it forward quickly. Fox has got rid of that. Pogba. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. What a game. End to end, it flew by, and in the end, it came down to just the odd goal. Any reflections on what you see, Jim?
There's a solidity about them, almost as if they set up not to lose. And see-